Exploring time, come on, grab your friends. We'll explore while holding hands with Boots the Monkey and Mapplemore. Let's go, Dora the Specialized Explorer.
Welcome to Easter Egg Mechanics. Today's topic is balls of steel.
Soy Dora.
And I'm Boots.
Do you know what split personality disorder is? I have split personality disorder. My personality changes without notice.
Girl in the pink shirt, please stop talking.
Last class of the day. At school, it's important to stay hydrated. So when I ask you a question, remember to drink. Do you understand?
Girl in the pink shirt, shut up. You're missing the awesomeness of balls of steel.
After class, I have to hand in an assignment. Can you help me hand in my assignment?
If we don't hand in an assignment by midnight, Dora will get a zero. But Dora, where is the Dropbox?
Do you know who can help us find the Dropbox? Mapplemore, bueno! Let's ask Mapplemore where the Dropbox is.
Somewhere.
Where's the map?
I've been here the whole time.
I'm Mapplemore! First we go through Tree Hugger Park. Next we go to the biomedical labs. And finally, we get to the ENGG Dropboxes. So that's Treehugger Park, the biomedical labs, and the Dropboxes. The park, the labs, the Dropboxes. The park, the labs, the Dropboxes. The park, the labs, the Dropboxes.
Where do we go first? Correcto, the park!
For the love of God, get out of my class!
Needs a cab.
We just have to be careful that Swiper doesn't swipe the assignment.
What does the fox say?
That sounds like Swiper.
Guys, we can't let Swiper take our assignment. We have to say, Swiper, no swiping.
Come on, say it.
Swiper, no swiping. Swiper, no swiping.
The lady said, no swiping.
Oh, man!
That was close. Oh, look, we're here.
Gringo is an environmental and energy student.
What are you doing, Gringo?
I'm planting trees on the university grounds to reduce carbon emissions.
But it's winter, you dumbass.
You don't care about the environment? That's pretty fucked up, man.
Can you tell us if climate change is a real issue? Bueno, you're right! It's something that'll help us plant a tree. Let's check in my backpack. Can you say backpack?
Say backpack. Come on, say it. Why aren't you saying it? Don't be a dickwad, just say it.
Backpack, backpack, backpack!
Cut the crap, backpack!
What do you need?
I mean, planting so many trees, carbon emissions won't know what hit them. All finished, amigos.
Gracias, Dora.
Adios, gringo.
We went through Treehugger Park. Where do we go next? Wunderbar, the biomedical labs.
Diego works in the biomedical labs treating patients.
I haven't seen Diego since he was this many. We're gonna hand in my assignment. Tango mi vero like a cell. Me gusta matar los calleros, Antonio Banderas and tacos. Those lines are only funny if you speak Spanish.
What does the fox say?
Uh-oh, that sounds like Swiper.
Where is that son of a block diagram?
You'll never get your assignment.
Backpack, I'm gonna need another gun. Is Team Dora ready? Let's go.
Just chill out. No, you don't have to do this.
going in.
Can you cover me? Make your hands into a gun.
Like this. Do it.
Now make shooting noises. Pew, 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 pew.
Make shooting noises. Don't question it. Just do it.
Looks like Swiper's swiping days are over.
Where's the assignment, amigo?
Dora, all I ever wanted was your attention. I will always love you.
OMG, stop hitting on me. Just because I'm the only girl in engineering doesn't mean I'm lonely. Every time I talk to a boy, he falls in love with me. Learn to talk to girls. Nerd.
Chill out, Dora. Engineers don't get to meet women.
Do I look like I care? Come on, Boots. We're leaving.
Oh, finally we're here. My feet hurt. Can someone get me some food?
Let me find Diego. Oh, there he is.
Where?
So much bigger since when we were 8. Oops.
You've changed as well. Aren't you still doing specialized exploring? You should be a part-time model.
Oh, Diego, stop it. Are you flirting? He is your cousin.
So what? He's adopted. Can you tell me if it's wrong to hook up with your adopted cousin? I don't care what your answer is. Hey, Diego!
I'm going to perform a surgery now, Dora. I need someone to handle my tools. Will you handle my tools, Dora?
Do you think I should handle Diego's tools? Algebraic!
I'm going to implant a receptacle into the top of Zambaby's spine. That way he can connect to the matrix.
Thanks, Doc. I love this game.
Hand me the knife.
Whoa, are you gonna sedate him first?
Don't worry. When engineers play computer games, they turn into complete zombies. He'll regain consciousness only when I turn the computer off.
Okay, I think you need to make that incision a little bit deeper here.
Yeah, no, you need to connect the spinal nerve with the converter, man. Your mouse fits backwards.
Look, lady, I'm just a second-year biomedical engineering student. I'm bullshitting half my time, anyway.
Okay. Diva Diego over here.
Zambaby, you're done.
Excellent. Now I'm gonna go learn some kung fu and fight ninjas and shit. Then I'm gonna have sex with a lot of women, in my mind. Thanks, Diego.
Are so Latina.
And you, Diego, you're so Latino. We're going.
Dora, you're such a slut!
Dora, we're almost there.
Yes! And all with the help of Malpamore. What the fuck?
What is this? A giant inconvenient construction project in the middle of campus?
This wasn't part of the plan.
Malpamore, how could you let this happen? Why didn't you know about this?
Who plans a construction project in the middle of campus, in the middle of semester, without putting it on the frickin' map?
Do you know how to get into the engineering buildings? Correcto, us neither.
Mapplemore, you're so useless. I can't believe you let this happen.
I'm sick and tired of your bullshit. It's bad enough I let you pretend that we're on a TV show right now.
Come on, Dora, let's go this way. Come on, Dora, let's go this way. How long have we been walking?
I'm going to fail engineering.
Look, Dora, it's the entrance.
Destination Ninja. Ninja Pow! Look at your Facebook notifications. Check out this YouTube video. Why don't you apply for a job? Why don't you play some Smash Brothers?
I win!
Stop! Select. Why don't you watch some Game of Thrones?
He comes from a land far, far away. A little place that some people call Great Britain. Exiled for streaking at the royal wedding, he left his motherland along with the only woman he ever truly loved, his horse, Tyrone. He traveled to the USA to resurrect the recession-riddled dance floors of America. With a big, long, pink, ding-dong penis, he could turn any bro down into a hoedown. He would turn any keg cup into legs up. He taught all nations and all peoples across all seas that in order to have the best dance party in the world, all you have to do is dance, dance,
We're having a hoedown, you hoes down. Don't let me pull my hose out, cause it's big, long, pink, strong. I've been known to dance like all night long. Grab my hand, play this song. DJ, save my life, come on. Leave your fear back off the wall. Free your feet and pussy pop. If you don't have a pussy, pop a cock into a boot tie. To a boot tie, yeah, yeah. And we danced, and we cried, and we laughed, and had a really, really, really good time. Take my hand, let's have a blast, and remember this moment for the rest of our life.
Where do we go first? Where do we go first? That sounds like Swiper.
No, I put that one up.
We need something that will help us plant a tree. Oh fuck, I can't remember. We need something that will help us plant a tree. Let's check in my backpack. You have to say that.
Thanks, Dora. Fuck, that wasn't an accent. Can you do that again?
You changed as well.
That was perfect.
You've changed as well.
Hand in my assignment. Make you. Oh, fuck off. We're gonna hand in my assignment to never. Fuck off. We're gonna hand in my assignment to never. Fuck off.
Okay.
Okay. I see you guys. Get over it. I just wanna dance with you. I just wanna dance with you.
And we danced.